California has already implemented the plan I'm advocating, and it's working. As reported by the California Department of Public Health, California now has the second lowest smoking rate in America. Only 13% of Californians smoke, compared with 21% nationally. California also reduced its rate of lung cancer, saving the state more than $86 billion in health care costs. If our state adopted the same anti-smoking measures as California, we'd save money and lives.